The world as we know it. A familiar pattern of shapes as the great continents sprawl across our planet. The planet we call Earth. A solid enough name, but in fact, on closer inspection, the Earth's surface proves to be 7/10 water. Closer still to a small island, part of the main landmass. And on its northwest coast, a tiny inlet. Compared with the vast waters of the enveloping oceans, little more than a tiny drop. Yet this stretch of water has worldwide significance for men who challenge the sea. It is called the Mersey. And from this pulsating heart of ships and shipbuilding, a life-giving stream of vessels has been pumped into the arteries of the world's sea lanes for more than 130 years. Inseparably coupled with the Mersey is the name Laird.
Pretty green eyes, full of sparkle and such light. And let me remind, she chose not to cry. It's alright.
You
do that.
Coming over low, ice visiting, sun a rake, always overcome. We can't
Yeah. I just wanna be with you, and maybe we could make it fun. If you had anything for me, everything I know is fun. Maybe if I said to you,
heavy camels are upon us, I tell you that.
Okay, can we get 2-2 back? Let's go. Okay. Yeah.
So I'm busting the door and I'm spitting back to the motherfucking rhythm. You already know what I'm saying. Man's a big man out here. You already know that I'm out here and I'm chilling on the pier. Doing bear kick, bits and balls, lads. You already know I'm out here. Yeah, I'm out here. And I got motherfucking long hair. I just don't care. And I'm out here trying to spit like what? I be smoking big shit, it's gonna send me to bed. I smoke big haze, but that's for the day. Then I go skating, do a little 2-2 nose grind fakie, and I be faking. Because I can't do that thing, but maybe I can. I don't really know, but I know that I was smoking weed last night with your nan.
These crocodiles hunt and scavenge.
We'll be right back. right there. That's how we smash the other girls around here.
I'll get around and you might not.
Like any other night, you got your name in lights, you're a superstar.